Once you have entered the chemical or chemicals to be modeled for your scenario, you are ready to define the meteorological conditions and levels of concern. These parameters can be quickly entered in Incident Analyst using the Intuitive Incident tab. Meteorological data is critically important for many of the models included in BREEZE Incident Analyst. The parameters displayed in the Meteorology tab are the basic model-ready conditions and can be edited directly in the Meteorology form. While you are entering these objects, you may easily change the units by clicking the blue font. The unit conversion will also be performed automatically for you when the units are changed, saving you time and effort. More detailed options are available by clicking the Meteorology button in the Incident ribbon bar, or by clicking More Options in the Meteorology tab in Scenario Settings. Within the Meteorology window, users can specify weather conditions or enter observed meteorological data, which are then converted into specific parameters required by the models. This unique feature of converting observations to model-ready data saves users time and simplifies the setup process. BREEZE Incident Analyst provides robust control to adjust model output parameters to suit your needs. Each scenario can model up to 3 levels of concern for each hazard evaluated. Levels of concern can be specified based on the application's database of thresholds, based on thresholds determined by organizations such as the Occupational Safety and Health Administration, or based on a user-specified value to determine a hazard zone appropriate for your release. Averaging times can be similarly adjusted to suit the particular chemical and situation, from concerns about 8-hour exposure levels to the few seconds of concentrations above the lower flammability limit needed to ignite a fire or explosion. You can also specify a height above ground level for the placement of receptors, such as 1.5 meters for walking estimates or 0.5 meters for crawling estimates. Through the Intuitive Meteorology and Incident tabs, users can easily define meteorological conditions and levels of concern. The next video demonstrates the different approaches available in BREEZE Incident Analyst to add sources and receptors to your modeling scenario.